obviously nobody here. You think we'd spot at least one person, but...
Shh, quiet. Someone's coming.
Hey, look! That's...
Yeah. Please! I'm sorry! I don't have any money on me, honest!
Stop spewing that horrible garbage, Small Fry! And quit trying to worm your way out of this! A generic character like you just needs to shut up and accept that you're gonna get pounded into the dirt!
Tiara?
My eyes say yes, but she's acting very strange. Ryushin, can you confirm if that really is Tiara?
Scanning and comparing vital minerals. The probability of it being the same person is roughly 99.8%.
She's acting like some kind of bad-tempered delinquent. She's acting like... Fang.
Fang isn't that bad.
Hey! Bilbo's wondering, girly boy! What are you staring at? Get bent! This ain't no pizza!
What did she just say?
Hey, you two! Don't just stand there, help me! Please! I'll make it worth your while!
Why's it always gotta get complicated? Fine! Now you're all my victims! Hand over everything you've got!
Poor Sherman! What should we do?
I doubt persuasion will be very effective in this situation. For now, I suppose we'll just have to subdue her.
Oh, what? You wanna throw down? Fine then! All aboard the pain train! Let's go, Kiwi!
I shall give my all! Ready at once! Yeah!
Who am I fighting? Get out of my sight!
Here I come! My ultimate move!
All out! Get out of my sight!
Here I come! My ultimate move! It's my turn. Take this! Suffer my judgment!
Don't count me out!
Here I come! Terrorize!
Full transformation complete.
It's my true strength! Shining light!
I'm the best
in the field!
Huh?
How was that? Now, atone for your sin!
With you guys.
Just calm down, would you stop? What happened to you anyway?
How the hell do you know my name?
Do you not remember us? The shock of being teleported to these planes that caused her to lose her memory?
Oh, now I get it. You're a couple of Dorfa stooges, aren't ya? Well, screw you! You're not taking me in!
What could all of this mean?
Yeah, I have no idea. What the heck is going on around here? Oh, I know. Maybe we should ask that guy who...
seems to have disappeared.
That jerk? He just ran away? He said he was gonna give us a reward.
Well, there's nothing we can do about it. For now, we should return to Zelwyn's and speak to people there. Perhaps we'll learn something.
Okay. I'm glad you're here, Lord Sherman. Terrible at dealing with these kinds of situations.